eager to learn more about the Earth and its oceans, Lulu dispatches the team on an expedition. They've encountered some penguins here. Native almost exclusively to the Southern Hemisphere, the penguin is nature's clown of the sea. But their call is really, really annoying, so we've replaced it with seagulls. Here we see Bert. We tagged him and let him go free. Slowly the team descends under the ocean. Here they encounter some southern shiny-sided fish. These fish like to swim in a counterclockwise circle. No one knows why. The team do agree that they are the shiniest fish they've seen all day. Here we see team member Rachel, cataloging and tagging fish for later reference aboard the ship. Lulu is concerned for her safety, as there are many, many fish surrounding Rachel. Major funding for Lulu's Wild Kingdom was provided by Conglomoco, We Dump Waste, and by viewers like you. Thank you.